So, we're about to go to the dentist, but I wanted to show you Draco because he is going into the shed. And he looks really cute right now. His colors are just so vibrant and his tail is going into shed. So before he turns all gray and blue, I'll show you what he looks like up close. So Draco is 3 months old now. He is a hypo head trans tiger bearded dragon. It took us pretty long to look for him just because we were really specific on what we wanted. And we wanted a baby just so we can tame it and, you know, just get to know his character before he was grown up into an adult. But he is just so perfect. He's very relaxed and loves to cuddle. He only eats dubias right now. He won't eat any crickets or anything. He does like wax worms as a treat once in a while. But other than that, he only eats mustard greens and kale. He won't eat any other fruits or veggies for me, but we'll still try. His tail already started to go. His tail is usually the first to start. Here you can see it's kind of faded out. I don't really know. It's like whitish. But his back is bright orange and yellow, but it does get much brighter.
A few moments later.
Here you can see his body has started to shed. His tail already finished shedding, which is why it's so pretty and bright. His face shed just a little bit. You can see the bright stripes on his cheeks. Hi there, buddy. You looking at mama? I see some pink here on his back along with some gray and bluish. His tail is really bright. That's the color that his whole body gets when he's done shedding. And the tip of his nose there shed too. You can see just a little bit. He would stop moving. There we go. But yeah, I can't wait till he's done shedding. When he is, I will put another clip right next here. This is what he looks like when we picked him out. When we got him from Salaam's Dragons. I'll put their page right in here. We met them on Facebook as I did some research. He met us halfway from where he was located, which was an hour from us. And they're just amazing. If you're looking to add a dragon to your collection or to get your first bearded dragon, I highly recommend them. So check them out. So I just came home from work, guys, and you gotta see this. Like, look at Draco. He is going through it. I feel so bad for him. He's probably very uncomfortable because it's just hanging there. He's not liking that. Nova, go away. So there's his tail coming off. His colors are like not even the same anymore. He's like brown and. Oh no, that was not a lick. Nova!
He just finished shedding. I should stop moving around. He's gonna fling off. But he's done shedding, and I'm gonna show you what he looks like. I'm so excited.
Brought him outside because it's so nice out today. But here's the final reveal. These colors on him are so amazing.
He is bright orange and red and yellow, and he's just so pretty. Look how beautiful he is. I'm about to take him to the pet store. We're going to go pick up Mason from work. So Draco is going in the car with me. Let's see how this goes. Look at that little face.
Guys, I'm sorry if this is gross, but I know some of you guys are into bearded dragons like I am. And I picked out some of his shed from his tank. And you can see his scales. They're so tiny. It's so cute. And you do see some spikes in here too, which I thought is really cool. I'm going to throw it away, and I did wash my hands after, so, you know, it's fine. But thought I'd like to show you this.
Wraps up my video for today. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching Draco before, during, and after his shed. It's so interesting, and I just like showing people because it's an amazing process, and it's just really interesting to watch. I don't know what's in my eye. Anyway, yeah. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.